The SoftCare solution is introduced to manage the maintenance of the hydropower plants belonging to the Mahaveli complex. It facilitates preventive and corrective maintenance and information management relating to assets. The Mahaveli complex consists of 7 major hydropower stations with a capacity of 814.6 megawatts. Job planning, scheduling, and inventory management are core functions of the solution. Automatic emails are generated to maintain and staff for action, and remedial action is recorded in the system. Phase 1 of the project commenced at Kotmale on 14th June 2012 and was completed on 28th August 2013. The remaining 6 stations were implemented with the solution within 6 months and the system is in use from 28th of July 2015. Expected benefits include longer asset lifetime, reduced downtime and higher asset efficiency.
I'm going to go to the next one.